lot of Thai property here.
The owner of this laundromat on New Lots Avenue in East New York tells Pix 11 he's been plagued by burglaries. The most recent you see on this surveillance video. The man puts his hand through a plexiglass security window, tries to open a drawer. When he can't reach, he squeezes his body through, opens the drawer, and takes a box filled with cash. And get this, the owner says this same guy has done this before. It happened several times.
Yeah, so many times. This guy, not only one time, about three times.
It's been 2 years since this elderly couple has been doing business here. And after being robbed so many times over the last few months, they put a security camera in and even new locks. But nothing deterred the thieves from coming in, sometimes in broad daylight.
Sometimes three people, five people, lady, girl, together, see nobody here, and he come in the inside, take the money.
And at one point, the owner says the same man broke into the back door, and that time with a weapon.
He take the gun, he broke in the red door, go to inside and take the money, go.
And no one was hurt in any of the incidents. The owner says he's running out of ideas as far as security, and he hopes police can catch the guy you saw there in the surveillance video. If you have any information on his whereabouts, call Crime Stoppers. The number's right there. It's 800-577-TIPS. We're live in East New York. Nicole Johnson, Pix 11 News.